So ladies, we just ain't talking about you, cause some of y'all niggas is bitches too.
Let's talk about the manhood. What we have with this though? I'm gonna have a conversation with my people, man. What's your motivations about? Some niggas be talking that street shit, but how are y'all contributing to the bigger picture? Y'all niggas act like you the example. Yeah, y'all can take a life, but what else can you niggas do, man? Yeah, you used to be the man back in the day. Who are you niggas now? Yeah, I see you in them losers you sitting with. Look at the type of niggas think you can step in the booth cause you did it big. Take the years you did in prison, y'all them dudes with as many kids. Can't read to work a computer, that's how useless you niggas is. You ain't no entourage, you just follow rappers around with silver chains and cheap grills. Look like bottle caps in your mouth, like it's 1997, like bomber jackets and style. Kick game to a grown nigga, now he gotta act like a child. On the real, I tried to put him on game, don't wanna hear it though. Told him your money's like your breath and he don't save it. He think that the money's here to blow. When niggas can't think of solutions, they threaten you with who they used to be 20 years ago. Shit's deeper than your one-liners and quotes, deeper than your corny punchlines and your jokes. Now leave you a bloody mess like your hymen is broke. Only difference between y'all and groupies is vaginas and throats. See, I could do it too, man. I see you dudes to be in the trench. See gangster rappers to you, that's who you perceive as a bitch. Tough guy, preaching like you Martin Luther King and his bitch. You think having a gun disqualifies you from being the bitch. Niggas be quick to take a trip down through memory lane. Extort rappers from they hood who sniff out they envious ways. And you tough, so niggas scared you get loud and get in they face. But when you die, niggas will whip they dick out and piss on your grave. Who's next? I tell the truth, so why y'all get so mad at me? Leaving me with no choice, give it raw but no Vaseline. I'm not the match of the flame, I'm the gasoline. Leaving me with no choice, give it raw but no Vaseline. Who's next? I tell the truth, so why y'all get so mad at me? Leaving me with no choice, give it raw but no Vaseline. I'm not the match of the flame, I'm the gasoline. I give it raw, no Vaseline. Please stop coming at me with that king and that black man shit. Fake deep and be talking about Egypt, you jackasses. Got me thinking that niggas saying peace is a backhand diss when they got on dashikis to have drinks and a lap dance in. Love my people, hate when niggas pro-blacking on phony shit. Watch you and your broke ass and associates running like you a whole African. I don't care how Kodak that your moments is. I watch you niggas be groupie sipping cognac on big homie dick. Talk that god body shit, I know that you'll approach me with the way you niggas speak, I need closed captions, cause holy shit. Niggas is high class, but they got low standards. Wanna talk business at Applebee's with mimosas and guacamole dip. Nosy bitch, act like networking ain't riding dick. To me, they look and sound like sex workers and tribal print. I love a power circle with just brothers that's trying to spit. But say they after anything, but they net worth is a pile of shit. How you niggas about your people? Y'all draw a line in the sand. I bet you give top and your bottom for the bottom line you demand. You be stealing niggas' connects, you fake conscious trying to scam. Pro black, I watch as you post your white collar crime on the gram. Insincere niggas like you ain't after merits and progress. You insecure, respond to everything like terrorist bomb threats. All because that woke shit is a popularity contest. So you niggas don't need your room, but you need therapy, God bless. Who's next? I tell the truth, so why y'all get so mad at me? Leaving me with no choice, give it raw but no Vaseline. I'm not the match of the flame, I'm the gasoline. Leaving me with no choice, give it raw but no Vaseline. Who's next? I tell the truth, so why y'all get so mad at me? Leaving me with no choice, give it raw but no Vaseline. I'm not the match of the flame, I'm the gasoline. I give it raw, no Vaseline. For real, I gotta wonder about you niggas' motivations. And I won't deny it, you need both ends of the spectrum from A to Z as examples for everyone that falls in the middle. The problem though is that y'all be using these personalities as a costume to protect your own motherfucking bottom line. What's wrong with you niggas? Grabbing with both hands and taking advantage of your own people. And fuck y'all niggas, man. I mean that with love.